engaged to be married to someone who, well, not a U.S. citizen. And you want to bring your fiancé back to the States to marry? You'll need more than magic. Fiancés need a special visa that allows them to enter the U.S. just to get married. So if you're dreaming of a wedding back home, allow for enough time to get a fiancé visa. To find out more, contact the personnel office.